Hi, good morning friends, and a happy Friday to everyone. Today is a very special day, and today is September 20. Rambo is got released today, and three more Indian movies have got released. So today I'll be going for Rambo, and I will tell you guys, I will let you know how the movie is. Obviously Rambo 1, Rambo 2, and the other parts were amazing. Now let's see how this one goes, and I'll see you soon when I'll be at the theater. I'm going to Phoenix for the movie, so I'll catch you up, and I'll try to give a good review for all of you guys. Till that time, love you all, take care, and God bless you. So hi friends, I have picked up Sanju. Hi Sanju.
Hi.
Now Sanju and me are on the way to Phoenix because he has come to pick me up, and it's too rainy in Mumbai, so we are on the way to Phoenix. Now let's see if we get the tickets, but the movie is crowded. I saw it on the net that the tickets are pretty much sold out, and let's hope that we get the tickets. And the season, I don't know, it's again the rains have come down, and it's actually not the rainy season, but it's rain everywhere and too much of traffic. Now let's see, let's hope we reach the mall safely and soon, so that we get the tickets on time and we get the movie to watch. So I'll see you guys till that time. Take care, love to you all, and God bless you guys. So finally friends, we have reached Phoenix Mall, and it's too rainy and it's too crowded outside. So let's see, and now we'll be going and buying the tickets. So let's hope that we get the good tickets and good seats. And then I'll catch you soon when I reach at PVR. Now I'll be going to Starbucks and having my coffee over there. And then after that, we'll be going for the movie. So I'll catch you soon guys. Take care and keep in touch.
The summer's calling. The summer's calling. If the kingdom is overthrown, meet me at the cornerstone. I know that I can't be without you. This bond is solid gold. We're a diamond and an emerald. It took me forever to find you. 'Cause when it's all over, the love that you give will be there to guide you in every way. Now we've been through the cold and darkest day. The summer's calling.
The movie theater, and in some time we'll be going and watching the movie. So let's see how the first half goes, and I'll keep you updated about the movie. We are pretty much excited because Sylvester Stallone is coming after a long time. So let's see how this movie goes. So love to all, and keep in touch, and we'll keep you updated. Love you. Thank you. So finally the first half is over, and the first half is a little slow, but it's a good movie. I think you should come and watch it, and let's hope. Now I'll be going for the second half in some time, and first half was not having much of the action, as it is the starting of the story, so from where the story starts. So now let's see what goes in the second half. And yeah, Sylvester Stallone is 70 plus, so not much of action, but let's hope like the second half has good action and the movie goes well. So I'll see you guys after my second half, and I'll let you know how the movie is. Till that time, you guys take care and keep watching my channel. So hi friends, finally the movie is over and we are out of the theater, and the second half was pretty much good, as there was little bit of action from the great Sylvester Stallone, and I like the movie. I can give a 3-star. I'll ask my friend Sanju, did he like the movie and how much star he's gonna give. So Sanju, did you like the movie?
Yeah, I also like the movie.
And how much?
3.5 star.
Yes, 3.5 star, 4 star from Sanju's side, and from my side I give him 3 star. And the movie is pretty much good. It's one time watchable because it's the last part of the Rambo series. So if you guys want to watch it, you guys should come. If you are Sylvester Stallone fan, I think you people should come and watch it. So guys, we'll see you in the next vlog. Till that time, love you, take care, God bless you, and have a great time. Take care, love to all.
Progress, good things go slow. Now I'm no saint. I've fallen, you pick me up again.